Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to show you how to reset the T9 Smartbox. You can see right here we are at the menu over on the first page of the folder. It's very obvious. You can go straight to the settings. From there you go here and the storage and reset. You can reset from here or you can go in the settings. All you want to do is just wait.
You can go here at the wipe data and factory reset and wipe cache as well. So with the wipe cache it doesn't delete all your data, but we have wipe data slash factory reset, and that one is the one that erase all your data and use the factory reset in the box and fixes all the problems. We had the factory reset. Now it should be erasing all the things. Press repeat, and now the T9 Smartbox is powering on, and it should be on after these slideshows. After this, we should not have any problem at all. So, guys, this was all for today's video. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to comment down below. Let me know. I will read all your comments. Thank you very much for your time and support. Hit the like button, subscribe our channel, and we will see you in the next video with another Smartbox.